Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome to the 100th episode, actually. Can't believe it's already been 100 episodes. I didn't realize we were up to that point. So I'm stuck here. We're still looking for this painting in the dungeons underneath Wayrest. And I can't get through this. Now there's a few different ways. Watch it work for me now. But yeah, I just go past it if I'm climbing, right? And crouching. And again, because I have my sword out, maybe that's interfering with things? I kind of doubt it. Watch it work now, though. That'd be so funny. Crouching and climbing? Maybe climb this side and then move over. I fall. Wait, here we go. Starting to get into psychedelic mood. Okay. And then someone else said, well, not someone else, but another place I saw. Because I'm trying to get, they say climb until you stop. Well, I stopped there. And then jump. Vault. Is that what you mean to climb that part of the? You'd figure with all. Oh crap! Hey. Beg your pardon. I'm trying to get over there. She might have killed a rogue because I heard a rogue die. Ow. Oh, I can't hit you, but that's not fair. I don't think that's even hitting her. Gotcha. Save us a spell. 1 hit point. There we go. Okay. Why does it still show me with this? Okay. So, I can loot this person from here. Oh, that's right, I can't even carry anymore. I gotta find this painting. I'm gonna probably have to drop money. Or something else. To get the painting. I'll probably drop this thing. I mean, it's only 0.5 kilogram. Daedra heart. I mean, I don't even know if it's that the Daedra heart is like something I really need that much. I'm used to them in Skyrim. They were like a kind of a rare find until you get like up there in levels anyway. Alright, so since I cannot get through here, I was trying to climb up this side. Let's put that away. I technically can't climb with that. Yeah, I can't move over. Oh, I'm strafing this wall, not this wall. Or strafing, whatever. Whatever they call it. I can't get through. So I tried this. Levitate, on. Wait. I can't see it because it's covered. My recording indicator is covering the text. Levitate. I can't see the words. Okay, I am levitating. Teleport. Now it looks complicated, but I think we're just gonna move forward a little bit. Wait. I gotta get out of that. And then teleport off? How do I? Okay, where am I? Is this where I want to be? No. Where's the half wall? I don't even know where I was. Okay. Loading. I can't find where I was. Okay. Levitate on, otherwise you'll fall through the floor. There's no teleport. There it is. And so just move forward a little bit. And is it here I want to be? Don't think so. Nope. It worked before. I just went right past it and I'm like, okay, let's start recording then. Now I forget where it is. Oh, this is where I ended up before, I think. Can't find where I was. Nope, that's not it. How do I end up like that? Okay, I'm loading again. A few more tries and where am I now? Oh, it's facing the other. Okay. I just want to go through this. I want to get to the other side. That's all I want to do. How many levitates do I have? Okay, levitate on. And then teleport. And move forward a little bit. And I'm going to turn levitate off. And might die. Make it? No. So how do I actually get through here? Plus, there's the fact that I just get lost every time and don't know how to get back to where I was. You can't get there from here. That's nothing in there. That's something I dropped. Loading. It's ridiculous. I'm just moving forward. Maybe if I don't levitate. I fell down. Where am I? I'm somewhere I've been. I fell down to the next level, I think. See, the problem is I can't pick it out on the map. This little half wall that I'm trying to get over. And I have a lot of time finding it again from where I've been. That's why I keep loading again. I must have fell down. It must be. Let's just load and see where I am on the map. We can establish once and for all. Okay, map. We are here. Okay. There's no clip command that I know of. Try it. Yeah, no. It kills me too, cause I try getting through levitating. See, I'm just see now I can't crouch, or if I am, I can't tell I'm crouched. Went to this side. I teleported through already. But she was injured by that. See what I'm typing. Rotate off. Okay. All right. So we finally made it through. We're into new areas. Maybe I'll find the painting. Maybe. Anyone in here? Oh, there's a loot pile here. Oh, it's just gold. Can't even carry gold anymore. Awfully sad state of affairs. I don't think there's anyone still in here because the warrior that was there I killed, and that's the rogue the warrior killed. Door and stairs going up. How's this doing? It's still in new condition, this mythical saber. Maybe they last longer. Yes, it is. Stairs up. Let's check down here first. This probably leads to that other room, of which there's a door in the hallway, I think. It would. Well, no it doesn't. Well, let's check out that room. Probably just a single room. Oh, hello! Spell sword, I take it? Nightblade. Close enough. I wanna pick these things. Well, I can't pick them, but you know what I mean. So that's that. Okay, so we've got this way. We've got the other way. And we got a bear. Oh, there's one of those teleporters. Greetings! Have you heard about my lord and savior, Mithril Sword? No? Well, you have now. Mithril Daikatana. 6 to 24 damage. Oh, that's even better than the Mithril Saber. I can't carry the Mithril. I can't carry both. What did I do? I put something else away. Something moved. Wait. Steel helm. I thought I took something off myself. Okay. Take that off. And I go remove. And give me that. Oh, see, this is. I can't have the sword. I mean, I can't have the shield if I do that. So never mind. Stay with us after all. Okay, and we got this door. I kill you! I want my dagger back. Bear beating the crap out of me because I have low skill in this thing. Long blade. So I'm gonna have to go through the teleporter, I'm sure. Right in the buttocks. Hit you that way. Oh wow! I'm better with the bow than. Than this Mithril Saber. Yes, right hand is equipped. Jeez, it goes on and on again. Nice. Can't take any of it. I'm literally at my limit. Tall boots. Oh! Get your snoot out of my face! Oh my god. Right up close and personal. Got your head stuck in the door. Dead end. Okay. So I hope to finish this dungeon and move on to talking to the. What's his name? I haven't gone this way. The King of Worms. This is a really big dungeon. Yeah. More stuff I haven't seen. Always clicking the Mort skulls. Oh, is that the painting? Oops. Oh, crap. You want to fight? Fight me. Steel left holder. Let's see if there's anything, like, amazing. So they're all gonna burst out. Probably. Let's go rest for a little bit. Improved. Enemy might be the person that with the satchel. Oh. Yeah, please go, because I want to rest. The game doesn't recognize friendly NPCs like that. The painting of awesomeness. I don't want to fight all of you, just come one at a time. Not come one, come all. Another guy's trying to get free now. Ow! Silver buckler is broken! So I got to fix that as well. Come on, together we can do it, buddy. Just keep on helping. There you go. Ow! Didn't say to do that. Oh crap, are they coming out? You wanna fight? Ow! I'm afraid you're gonna have to come up to me. Gotcha. Next. Too much mana on that. Buckler and broken. Two points, come on. Why are they locked in here? Is how they guard the thing by being locked inside? Oh, you're already damaged. There you go. Are you fighting your friends or something? Oh! I didn't know someone was standing in here with the door open. Trying to be all sneaky like. You can't carry it. Oh! Oh, it's a... This is a whole tunnel out. Oh, does it go just around to the other door? It does. I didn't expect that. Lock level 16. Together, we can bust this down, baby. And I'll grab the painting. And we'll be on our merry way. You know, it's hard work, isn't it? I haven't broke through a level 16 door. I wonder if it's possible at my level. Almost new. Oh, we got it! Now I can beat your butt. Ow. What's that? Other doors opened? I don't know what door's opening. That's weird. But I got it. Didn't weigh anything, I was able to pick it up. Magic items? Miscellaneous? Yeah. Oh. What's that mean? That's the painting? The scene in the painting shifts and twists. You can clearly see the inside of a tent. Several men in the livery of Wayrest are intensely debating with a man bearing the coat of arms of Daggerfall. One of the Wayrest men slips behind the Daggerfall man, draws a dagger, and casually slides it between his ribs. The image fades as the life ebbs from his body. Casually. Casually like that. Now I still have it, right? It's still here. Okay. When we go up and down that, it makes that noise. I think it's just to scare us or something. You hear that? Oh, anything in this room? No. They locked him in there good. Oh, and there's a trap door. Maybe that's what I was hearing. Do we drop through? Oh. She's go off of climbing mode to activate. Oh, I got it. Finally. Good God. I've been looking for hours for this thing. I want to check out those teleporters. Oh, crap, look at that. It's another pit. Look at that. It's freaking out over there. Oh. Oh, I didn't go down. Did I? If I go this way... I think that's one of those teleporters, maybe? Wait, which way? Yeah, forward. I didn't go down here. I don't want to do that. So I just have that go like that. There we go. Damn. Let me see those tootsies. I'm gonna shoot those tootsies. Where is it? Where's my sword? Oh. What was all that about? I hear my sword being drawn and just nothing there. Put those arrows away, and let your blade do the talking. Or your axe, rather. Which has a blade, anyway. Oh, there's two of you! I didn't see the other one. Ow! Ah! You beat me up over here. Ah! Okay, I got one. Good. and stuff I can't pick up. Very nice. So I was running in here. And there's nothing in here other than these two. Alright, back to the teleporter. So, do I want to go? Wait. That way? Oh, I haven't been up this way. I haven't been up all that way? Guess not. Oh my god, I'm really low. Stealth. 59%. Anything else? Long blade 29. Hope so. I'm using the thing a lot. Hear a bat. Oh, there's someone in there. I think they're already aware of our presence. Yes, they are. Very nice. Dead end. Wow. There's a lot of dead end hallways in this place. Alright, so now we finished explored everything except through the teleporters. I had no idea that's what those things were until I tried to go through one and then wow. Okay, so where are we going now? Let's just... I had found a teleporter, and I left. Well, this way is just that room, so we'll go this way. If I get a little closer, we can see it. Not in that room. Well, maybe it's that. So for that, I turn and go this way. Here. Right. Up through there. There. All right. I can't go through this. Hold on. Hold on a second. Teleporter. Is that an exit? Doesn't seem like I can go through it. I supposed to put that away? Hmm. You can kind of see something on the side of it. Like through it, there's water down there. Wait, I'm probably looking at that water. Alright, so how do I get back out of here? That's the question. I wanted to get to those teleporters and I thought this would be a way. It's not. So I want to leave. I want to leave. So this is where I came in and I couldn't climb through this. See that? I just can't fit through. Maybe because I'm a high elf, I'm too tall. Alright, well, let's try it again. I'm not gonna bother to excuse me. I'm not gonna bother levitating. Okay. That's what happens when you don't bother levitating. I couldn't loot that before. Two-way rest. This is another thing that doesn't work. Oh, interesting. It's not the whole place that's underwater. Yeah, I remember this. Do I know where I'm going? No, I don't. That's obvious. wonder. We'll try this. See if I have anything set. If it is, it's in the last dungeon we were in, not this dungeon. Teleport. Or recall. An anchor must be set. Okay. It's an anchor. I'll sleep here at the corpses. Get our mana back. I cannot sleep now. Oh, we have to not be levitating. There we go. Good timing though. Climbing. 30%. All right, how do I get back from whence I came? That's an exit. Yeah, and I'm kind of clueless here. I'm tempted to just clip through and go out. Because, I mean, we need to get to this. Oh, that's an exit as well. So we need to get to... That's an entrance, but that's a sealed off room. If you get there. That's an entrance. Where's it go? Up there. But how do I get down there? Goes up here. It goes through there. There's a long room. I lost it switching back around. I can't see it. It's here, right? It's an entrance. It leads to... Well, that's a separate room. See, I'm trying to trace it back. It goes... There's a room here. I lose it over here because I can't see past everything. And I'm trying to pick it up again this way. It's a long room. Like, it's not that. No, I lost it again. I can't find it. I'm really trying. So, we teleported to this room and then right back out of it. We came from here, I think. And then this is a one underneath. From now on, I gotta remember to place an anchor at the beginning. That's an entrance that goes that way. But I don't know how to get to this. You can get to it from the castle. that's about it. That's an exit. That's an entrance. It links up over... It goes this way and it links up over here. And it goes up here. And then it just ends. It goes in that room and ends. It goes around. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I do want to finish this. And I don't know if I can get out of here, so... I'm repeating the wrong commands. I can just barely see that. Nope. That's not it. Can't see what I'm typing. Still can't see what I'm typing. Now levitating. Teleport. So now, spent enough time in here. That didn't do it though. I'm just moving straight to the castle. Don't you tell me we can't go that way. Greetings. Ow. Running. I know. Completely unrealistic. I should have a lot of gold now. Let me out of here. Whoa. I wasted that mana. Actually, we can just leave. Not gonna bother practicing in case people come along. We need to go back to Sentinel. A small field of red rose surrounds the city. I read that before. My name is Sejka. I'm going to Bubisadara to sell some of my wares, but I don't mind stopping on the road to do business. You want to trade? How the hell you say that name? Bye. Peace out. Alright. Now to a place where people don't want to kill us. You guys must be enjoying this rain in the desert like this. Monsoon season has arrived. I can see the castle this time. See? No guards going halt. It's all good. The windows. That's awesome. All the windows lit up. I love it. I'd love even more is to find the entrance to this place. Here we are. Oh, that's right. She's like back here or something. Yeah. I forget where it is. Hello. Oh, well met, stranger. Oops. Oops. How? Where is it? Did they close the door on me? You're like falling off there, Tizzy. Ah, here it is. Your grace, I have it. Verily, indeed, I have it. Here is your 605 gold, Persephone. Did I attempt to what? To use the painting? No. Excellent. Its properties are inappropriate for those not of royal blood. You have shown yourself to be not only loyal, but also obedient. Okay. Persephone, sometimes I don't know why I continue to sustain some of these cities. The guards in Pythinis are apparently not competent enough to stop a criminal uprising. Now I get reports of nightly assaults in the streets. Go there and do what the town guard refuses to. Alright, stop the criminal uprising. Apparently Pythinis is facing some crisis brought about by some particularly well-organized criminals. No one knows how many there are, but don't expect to slay less than a dozen of them before they get the point. They only appear at night, so find a tavern to stay in until that point. I'll hear of your success within 20 days. You seem pretty confident about that. Alright, definitely gonna fix my, I need competent assistance, Persephone. Go to get to Pythinis and kill the night criminals. I give you 20 days. Okay. I guess I'll do that now. I was gonna talk to King of Worms, but now we got another quest from her. And then we'll go talk to him. Is it straight through? I think it's... Psh. They're seeing me ducking in and out of doorways. Is she lost? There we go. Bye! I need to find an... Oops. Armor. Ouch. Before they close. Oh, I hope there's an armorer. We don't know about this place. Alright, let's go ask somebody. If I can find anybody in this rain. There were a bunch of them out in the rain before. I figured in the desert they just love to like walk around like that. I mean, when I lived in the desert-like environment, Arizona, yeah. I did that sometimes. What's a general store? Adventurer's Pharmacy. Emperor's Wares. Try these, I guess? General store. Wait. Ah! They closed! Oh my god, they just closed 2 minutes ago. Drat my luck. Alright, let's go the mouse and fawn. And stay there. The morning. Hopefully we'll see some more skill increases. Is this it? Not exactly. It's behind it. Oh! Shelter from the storm. Check it out. We could play Pinochle here. Where's the entrance to this? a door, my kingdom for a door. Yes, thank you. I charge. I don't need your help. Ah! Oh, you getting down in your cups there? He's in his cups, that's what they used to say. At least that's what they said in A Song of Ice and Fire. Room? One day, final offer. One and only offer. Ah, perfect. Actually, it's not that perfect. There's no nightstand. It's just after 7, right? Believe it. Yeah, let's sleep for 12 hours. No skill increase. We just had one recently. By charge. The lodge. Okay, so where was this? Back west, right? Let me see. No. East. Eastish. Back to the Emperor's Finest Wares, or whatever it's called. Oh, Sentinel's Best Armor. Close. Oh, that's the Emperor's Wares there. Okay. But I need an armorer. Is it this building? It is. open at 9. Still raining, god. This is not real desert weather. Alright, fine. No, even overhangs. I'm just gonna wait out here in the rain. Finally. I need some things fixed, my sir. Alright, wagon. Please to fix. Please to fix. Yay. I think I just ended up putting him back in the wagon. I did. Oh, you know, that's almost new. Let's fix it now, just in case. To sell. Oh. I don't have anything he wants. Guess not. Alright. Now, the other thing I'm thinking of is let's head northwest. Eventually, I'm going to end up going back to this guy's, the King of Worms, the Scourg Barrow, which is spelled incorrectly. So we're gonna end up fighting things like vampires that steal stamina, and one of them killed me that way at least once because it ran my stamina dry. So I'm gonna get a stamina spell, and I am just gonna call it stamina. We'll put this here. I wonder if I get my swimming skill that way. That's the Mage's Guild, yep. Sweet. Open at 11. Well, at least here's an overhang so I can rest without... Did you just come out of there? Maybe she's the cleaning staff. Are you going in there? Well, okay, I'm gonna rest. Loiter 2 hours. Still here? Okay, bye. Ooh. Ooh, this one's cool looking. Check it out. Tlelin. Oh, I like it. Yes, I want to make a spell. I'm going to call it stamina. I mean, I don't know what else to call it. Add stamina? Increase stamina? I think it's under cure and then nope. Fortify attribute. Oh, I guess it's endurance. No. No, that's the attribute. Never mind. It's not that. I think it's gonna be like heal or something like that. Ah, fatigue? I'm gonna say it's fatigue. Restores target's fatigue up to normal level. Duration instantaneous. Okay, I guess 1 point. How many do I have? Hold on a second. Okay. So fatigue, okay. Well, they don't even call it stamina here. They call it fatigue. So my total is 131. So what if I make something that can either be... Keep trying to think of some cool name. I can't think of anything. Alright. Stamina. I said it was 131, right? So add effect. Heal. Fatigue. Okay, so if I go 2 per 1 levels, that heals 14. Actually, 15 stamina. The spell cost is 92. Okay, if I go like this, wait a second. Okay. I don't like the whole chance element. Okay, so the spell cost is 148, so I can, if I don't cast anything else, I can cast this twice. Oh wait, no, no. Casting cost is 25. Oh. Then let's go for it. So this is 78. This is 71 stamina. That's like half my stamina. And the casting cost is 48. Okay, I'm gonna do this. And I always forget to change the icons. Do I have anything that looks like stamina? Like being exhausted? Ooh, cool. I don't know. Oh, look how pixelated those are compared to the new ones. Not that. It has been so bought. Alright, so I made it red like the stamina bar, at least. So there's the spell. And we can change the icons whenever we want to. Maybe I'll do that at a later time. I just want to see if I can get... Oh! This guy's still here. Waiting for me to come out. I want to see who... I want to see the trainer. That's what I'm going to do. Yep. Mysticism. 420 costs. Yay. Oh, look at that. That's a really tiny stool. Alright, good. Very impressive, is it not? What do you mean not? Okay, siege from within. Sweet. I have been given 20 days to go to Pythinis and end a criminal mob that moves about in the nighttime. I must slay as many as necessary to stop them and then return to Sentinel for my reward. So, yeah, that's what I've heard some of the nobles give out unique quests. Like... not the same kind of quest that everyone else gives out. Which is basically, kill this blank or get this blank and bring it back to me kind of thing. Let's go. I don't have enough gold. I have the gold on my horse? Is that why? Yeah, I only have 13 gold pieces. Could you imagine? Okay. Now I have gold. Now let's go. Mercantile and mysticism improved. Now they're not going to be out now. At least they shouldn't be because it says at night. Oh, I like that. Mercantile 11% and mysticism 11%. What a coincidence. What a coincidence. Hi. Greetings. Lashki. Your skin color changed as soon as I started talking to you. The tavern is right here, so I'm gonna rest. Until it's the devil's dungeon, really. Well, that's not where the innkeep is. Oh, maybe this way. Greetings? Ah! More cheer. One day. No bargaining necessary. Well, I don't want to go in these closets. I don't think I can sleep in there. What do you think? Let's go upstairs. That's probably where the rooms actually are. Ugh. Not a fan of the wall. covering, whatever stucco it's made out of. There's no rooms on this side? We'll need some signs. Make sure there's no one waiting in the closet to assassinate me. Okay. Alright, well, I will rest. Then... 12 hours isn't even enough. I doubt they come out at 7:30. There's gonna be a lot of resting. 17 hours, I think I'm gonna sleep. Alright, wake up! And now I kill. Hi. I didn't say that out loud, did I? How do I get out of here? Forgot. Evildoers! Tremble at my dagger of doom. Oh, the people just disappear looking up. I'm kind of feeling myself getting kind of nervous. Where are you? There are people. Oop! Where? Where? Is it over here? Oh, there's a lot of livestock around here. Oh, I see you. I got my dagger back. You're doomed. And I can pick up things again. Hooray! Oh! It says I have to kill at least a dozen of you. That's two. I charged you, I did. Burglars. Yellow rose, green berries, southern. Hi. Oh, there's a lot now. Are you with them too? Damn. And this is unrealistic. I just don't want to lose track of. No one hit the camel. Don't make me hit the camel. A fierce scream pierces the night air. Does that mean I've killed all the ones I'm supposed to? Well, there's more, so I have to kill them as well. Oh, frog. I think the scream piercing the night air is about to be my own. Oops. Oh, God. The band leader lies dead at your feet. Your work here is done. Yay. Clover. I don't know if I've ever seen clover before. A gorgon snake. It's a delicacy in these hair parts. Oh, I got some kind of magical casual dress. Easily fixed. Steel saber, steel staff. Wow. Are there any more? Like, I killed the leader. A small scorpion stinger, steel flail. I think that's it. Ooh. I saved the horses for another day. Back to Sentinel. Yes, perhaps. Lucky for you, Mardba is here. What's all? Shadow form. Yeah, I'll get that actually. Okay, thank you. Alright, let's go bring our friend at Sentinel the good news. Actually, it's not really our friend because. She looks down on us. I wouldn't say simple folk or common folk, even. Non-noble folk. I mean, look, to even visit these people, you have to, like, run all this way. At least I'm heading right for the entrance this time. I'm not going to ask her for any more quests. So I think it's to this side. It's not here, but rather here. Yeah. Ta-da! Castle! Hail Persephone, the Devourer of Souls. This one is for the record books. Have your gold. I love it. She called me the Devourer of Souls. I don't know if she has any more quests for me, but I don't want to pick up any more quests. I'm just curious. Yeah, this can go on forever. Alright, never mind. I gotta steal from her. I can't steal. Steal mode. Okay. Alright. So we're going to the King of Worms next. Hey, I found it. I learned my way. Next time I come back here, though, probably have no idea. Stairs this time. I took the expressway before. Boop. So he's going to Scourg Barrow. He should be in the same place, right? That's... Is that in the Rothgarian Mountains? Is it in Daggerfall? Ah! Maybe the letters has. Oh, you're kidding me. More Jaya? See, I think once you visit them, the letters go away. I could have visited her there in Wayrest before we left. Well, I'm here now. Let's see if we can find Prince Lotan. Oh. He's starting to run at me over there. You want to talk to him? He makes that noise. Maybe not. Yeah, he doesn't have anything to volunteer anyway. Alright, so maybe more giant Wayrest doesn't have anything to say either then. I thought the letters disappeared after you talked to them. Except my letter from... the King of Worms is no longer there. Did I put it in my wagon? Why would I put a letter? I don't know if you can remove them and put them in your wagon. These are all potion recipes. Maybe it's one of those, you know, this letter will self-destruct upon reading it. He just didn't mention that it would do that. I could see how he would have self-destructing letters, though. Okay, so there's just one problem. I don't know where Scourg Barrow is. Ah! It's in the Dragon Tail Mountains. Okay. Traveling alchemist. Hear a distant, unearthly moan, and a ghastly wail breaks the silence. Oh my god, what the f- Excuse me. My name is Slight. I'm a traveling alchemist. Would you like to see my wares? Okay, in between talking about wares, I'm being hit by something. Slow falling? No. Is this poison? Healing, I'll take that. Oh, it's a, centaur. A bunch of them. Fuck. Oh wow. They're too big, I can't see their little hit point thingy. Ha ha. Ha ha. I'm having trouble just hitting these guys. Gotcha. Oh, mithril short sword, nice. Scorpion stinger, nymph hair, red berries, northern, golden poppy, yellow berries, southern, steel flail. Saint's hair, twigs, southern, bamboo, steel mace, steel left pauldron, actually. I mean, look, the mithril saber is 6 to 15 damage. What about this? 4 to 11, that was good. Red flowers, southern, red rose, and some kind of magical buckler. And the other guy's over here. Ghoul's tongue and a root bulb, northern. Ooh, and a potion of orc strength. Sweet. Don't see that often. Now, the undead could have, like, respawned. But maybe with the persistent dungeons, maybe not. I don't know if persistent dungeons applies to quest dungeons though. But you know what I want to do? I want to identify this stuff, and then I can just rest out here, right? The buckler. Can I identify a bunch of stuff at once? They're all identified. Oh wait. Leather healing buckler. Casual dress of forest silence. This one armor rating. Heal. Okay, so I might just keep it around because it's only a leather one. Casual dress of forest silence. Oh, forest silence spell. Okay. Leather gauntlets of wildfire. Wildfire. And a blazing holy tome of fireballs. Fireball spell. Sweet. And it didn't use up. So, you can cast all your stuff, I think, and not use additional mana. Not cast, identify all your stuff. Let's see if this stuff comes back. So, yeah, I guess it came back. He's pretty nearby. Unless he's... hangs out in a different room this time. I've never gone through those doors. I find that hard to believe. It unmapped it on me? Eh. Remember, he's pretty close by. Oh, brother. It might not be this way. Oh, I hear a vampire. Hi. I'm having trouble with the steps here. That takes away stamina. I don't even know if this is the way I'm supposed to be going. Let me just check. Oh. I'm really low on mana. I gotta get out of here. I don't think this is the way. He was like kind of nearby. I'm still saving versus spell. Can I put this away and climb? Let me climb. She's about to start hitting me or something. Put that all in there. I'm still saving versus spell. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Whoa! Holy crap! Sorry, guys. I am not happy. I think it goes straight through. I'm trying to remember how to get to this guy. Down we go. Down. Yeah, that was bad. Trying to find this guy's chamber where he was before. Ugh. Oh. This went back. So maybe it is this way. Hit her. Oh, Jesus. Wait. Heal. Use it. Use it again. Come on. Gotcha. She had a Khajiit suit. Okay. That's why I save. Oh, this is that area that we're not supposed to go past. Let's watch this. Who's gonna win? I already damaged the skeleton. I think the skeleton's gonna win, yeah. Well, look like I hit him there. He's sitting there with one hit point. There you go. Yeah, this is the place we're not supposed to go. Something over there. See that? I don't know what that is. Alright, so it's not this way. That goes back to that room. Let's try this way. Wait, isn't that where we just were? Yeah, the other way. Way. I think it's this. So creepy, my God. Greetings. Persephone, I am so glad you answered my letter. I hope my messenger was gentle. Gentle. It was like a little girl or something, wasn't it? You've been a loyal servant in the past. Not as loyal as my living debt. Oh, no, 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 no. That's right. The little girl gave me the thing from Queen Akorithi and Sentinel. This is from a zombie, so yeah. The messenger was not gentle. You've been a loyal servant in the past. Not as loyal as my living dead, but far more versatile. My need involves the lowest depths of Castle Sentinel. Really? And the reward is knowledge that only the dead can provide. Are you willing? Sure. How amusing. I am looking for the answer to a question. It doesn't exist among the living, but may exist among the dead. I want you to bring me back the ghost of Prince Carolus, the great-grandfather of the late King Cameron of Sentinel. Carolus was a sorcerer of no mean skill. He is now a lich, deep in the bowels of the castle. I am giving you a special scarab. If it is close to him when you destroy his physical body, his soul will be trapped in the scarab. Bring it back to me, and I will tell you a tale few mortals have heard. Oh, God. This place really is unnerving. Not this way, the other way. So we're going back to underneath castle's dungeons underneath Castle Sentinel now. So we went underneath Castle Wayrest. Where the hell am I? And now we're going underneath Kessel Sentinel. That's a dead end. I was saying not that way, but it probably was that way. It looks like I have to keep to the right. Through here, I think. Yes. Wait, we're going down. This doesn't feel right. Nope. That's not it. I went through the wrong door. Do I want this door, maybe? Let's see. No. This one. Yes. Now I remember the stairs. Anything waiting to attack me? Okay. Okay. A little practice. Running back to Sentinel next time. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.